Hey everyone, Morgan here with Armed Rogue, and I wanted to talk a little bit about personal preference. When it comes down to shooting or bows or especially prepping, it all comes down to personal preference. I mean, here's an example, and I'm not saying it's a great example, but here's an example. My husband and I are very different people. He's much bigger than I am. He can handle different different kinds of things than I can. And it even comes down to color. This one is my color, and I prefer OD green. This one is his color. He prefers coyote. Now, these are two belts that are very similar, but when it comes even down to the color and the type of belt and all that kind of stuff, we differ in opinions, and that's okay. What's right for him is not gonna be right for me, and what's right for me is not gonna be right for him. And we have to understand that when it comes down to prepping. We have to understand people's backgrounds. We have to understand that they have different motivations behind things that they do. We also have to understand that everybody has a different type of budget. So while I may be able to afford something a little more expensive, somebody else may not be able to. Or on the flip side, somebody else may be able to afford, you know, a $500 tent, and I just can't afford that. So I'm gonna say this over and over, but it's all personal preference. When you're watching things and when you're getting ideas and when you're thinking about suggestions and when you're wanting to see reviews about a new item, take their opinions and suggestions and then go try it out for yourself. You will not know if something works out for you unless you physically go and try it out, or you physically hold it in your hands, or you try it or whatever. You may hate it. I may love something and you may just think it is the bane of existence, and that's okay. There's nothing wrong with that, but let's help each other out. Let's be educational about our opinions and our experiences, and you know, if I suggest something, it's because I really like it, but you may not like it. So it's all personal preference. There is no one right way to do something. There's no one right type of a gun or bow, or there's no one right type of gear. There's no one right type of color. Although if you don't choose OD green, then we can't be friends. Just choose what works for you and support others for choosing what works for them. And that's it. I hope my ramble wasn't too rambly. I'll see you later. Stay safe.